Why does the Indian police, along with using lathis and bullets, also stoop to using hateful communal language? Last night and last evening's behavior of the Delhi police vis-a-vis the Jamia students in Delhi and the UP police vis-a-vis the Aligarh Muslim University students clearly show a deep-rooted communal bias in our police forces. When this kind of bias, apart from using violence, young boys' heads were smashed, they entered libraries, they entered girls' hostels, dorms were burnt apparently, and apart from the violence, when extremely abusive and derogatory terms were used to describe the Muslim community, that the Muslim youth, what does this mean? It means that the poison of a certain kind of thinking, biased thinking, partisan thinking, has really seeped in deeply inside India's police force. And when senior government functionaries, the very top, actually starts identifying protesters through the kind of clothes they wear, then this sort of bias gets further strengthened. It's a shameful moment for India today when our students, who happen to be Muslim, have been targeted in this way. The fact that students of all colour and creed have stood by Jamia and Aligarh students is what makes India what it is. FTII, Jadavpur, Banaras Hindu University, TISS, Mumbai University, everywhere students are demonstrating in support of the students of Jamia and Aligarh. That's what's making India and has made India what it is. But clearly the powers that be are threatened by the peaceful protests around the Citizenship Amendment Act and the no to NPR and NRC that is snowballing over the country, all over the country. They don't want peaceful protests. There's a desire to provoke young persons and protesters into violence. This needs to be condemned.